War or not, somebody has to fucking work.
Another day of misery and suffering. I hate this. I swear, if it rains tomorrow, another day of misery and suffering. I hate this. I swear, if it rains tomorrow,
I've lost so much in this war. Business, family, health. I've got nothing left.
Here we go. Okay, I think I know what the problem is.
Where's that question mark then?
I lived my whole life here. And yet, I can't remember how it was before the violence.
My back is killing me. Oh, I need a rest. Another day of misery and suffering. I hate this.
Long time no see.
Yeah, it's been...
That's for the shit you pulled in Afghanistan.
Point taken.
Now would be the perfect time to tell me why I'm here.
I've been ordered to destabilize the separatist cells and neutralize their leadership. I won't lie. I need someone who knows the region.
You better be fucking joking.
Nope.
I thought I made it clear. I'm never working for your government again.
Perfectly clear. There's the real reason. It's Robert. He's here.
Robert? Oh, Robert. So you called me here to go chasing ghosts with you. You know I'm a wanted person in Georgia, right?
Over the past 6 weeks, CIA, BND, and Mossad have all identified a man fitting Robert's description in northern Georgia.
That's it? Jesus, John. You took this assignment because you think he's here, didn't you?
Robert's my brother, Lydia. He's family.
What do you need me to do?
You know this region better than anyone. You're a hell of a fighter. I know I can trust you. What happened between us in Afghanistan, that was a long time ago. I don't know if it still means anything to you, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry I was me and that it hurt you.
You unbelievable fucking asshole. Deal. I'll help you find your goddamn little brother. I'll hit up a few contacts. Let them know I'm back in the game. I'll be seeing you, Marine.
Another day in paradise. Come on, Lydia. Not you too.
Sweetness. Light on the outside, total shit on the inside. But you are a badass killing machine, so maybe that's what it takes.
So, what?
What about ammo?
Let's get to it then.
Thomas and David Sidemonidze started to unify all the separatist cells, as ever. Georgian resistance snapping away at the edges of the separatist campaign. In short, sabotage. It's causing disruption. Not very strong, but with a lot of heart.
What's key to bringing them over?
A humanitarian mission. Civilians are being marched to an old cemetery. They're being executed by the separatists. Save them. Resistance intel. lead us to Thomas and David.
It'll be my pleasure. Out.
Be careful out there.